Hi, welcome to IHS Watchful, the first online mega trade show of the country. Today, we'll take you through the buyer's dashboard to give you an insight of stall directory, provided with the link you landed to user login page. Post writing your mobile number and selecting your language, click on Send OTP. You'll receive an OTP, you enter the respective OTP, and you land up to the buyer's dashboard. Once you log in, you land at the buyer's dashboard, which has few options like lobby, stall directory, my schedule, my profile. When you click at stall directory, you land here, which has hundreds of stalls that we have on board with us. In case you want to search using product category, you click on this drop-down icon, you select the desired category, and you further filter it by adding the product type by clicking drop-down icon, and it get filtered this way. In case you want to directly search using company name, you click here, you type the company name, it appears this way, and you land at this space, which has catalog, book meeting, videos, profile, links. When you click at catalog to see what all products they have, you can specifically click at the right-hand side and get all the details in the picture of the products they have. In case you want to see more than these pictures, when you click on catalog, you have first 25 pictures that exhibitors had made accessible for all. In case you want to request access for more pictures, you move to your right-hand side, you click on request access. Waiting for seller to approve access request means that the requests have been sent, and once the seller approves the request, you'll be able to see other product that is uploaded by the exhibitor. In case you like some of the products from the catalog, you can click on the respective product, click on add to wishlist, and the product get added to wishlist. It gives a heart symbol here, which means that you have liked that specific product, which an exhibitor can see. For next video, we'll give you an insight of how you can book your meeting, videos, profile, and links. We hope we have successfully delivered how you can search for stalls, how you can further filter stalls, or how you can specifically search for a brand or a company name. In case of further assistance required, call following respective numbers for help and assistance. Thank you. Hi. Welcome to IHS Virtual, the first online mega trade show of the country. Followed by last video, today we'll take you through buyer's dashboard specifically for how you can book your meetings, see profile, and various other links. To book the meeting, you go to book meeting. There are the different slots available based on different dates that you have. You go on the respective date. You click on the respective time that you want to book the slot for. It will ask you one question, which is, are you sure you want to request for this slot? You click on yes, and you click on continue, which means your requests have been sent. This color depicts that your requests have been sent, but the seller has not accepted it yet. When your slot is highlighted in green, it means the request has been accepted by the seller. Once you send the request and the request has been accepted, you go back to your dashboard, click on My Schedule. There are the list of the calls that have been scheduled for you. Click on Join Call to join the call. Click on Allow, and you enter into this space, in which the space is designed in two halves. The left side is for video call and the right side is for the wish list. So in the left side is divided into two halves. The upper half is exhibitors and the lower half is buyers. In case you want to end the call, click on this icon and it will end the call. You can join it again. In case you want to share it with your friend, click on share. Enter the register mobile number, and when you'll click on continue, you'll be able to share this call link with your friend. In case you want to explore exhibitors' profile, or other link uploaded by him, you go back to stall directory, you go back to his stall, and you go and you select video, profile, links. It will give you an entire idea of what all he has posted in terms of visibility for you. Also, please make note, these are the requirements in terms of hardware. We hope we have successfully delivered the required information. In case of further assistance required, please call following respective numbers for help and assistance. Thank you.